down. Thank you. Good morning, everyone, and thank you all for being here. It's wonderful to welcome you to the White House. Many of you know that I'm a proud military mom and grandmom, and I'm all...
Yes.
I love that. And I'm always honored to be in the presence of military families.